So we're starting off
with the oil filter housing.
I somehow managed to do this with just slight damage to my arm.
I need to pre-lubricate the oil ring. There we go. Pre-lube the new O-ring. Time to torque it down. With the little inbuilt funnel. Thank you, Ravenol.